welcome.
No, no. This won't please the queen at all. Float on the wind. Thank you, friend. These pools are anything but tranquil lately. Seeds need caretakers to give them anima. Without it, the spirits inside can't be reborn. Since the drought started, there hasn't been enough anima to go around. We've had to make some hard choices. Good. You finish up here. I'll look for the missing caretakers.
It's too far away.
What brings you here? The plants ate them? Not again. Take care.
I need to get closer. It's too far away. I need to target someone first.
Thank you.
to get closer. I'm out of range. I don't have a target.
We've all been eaten by plants before. It happens. Be at peace. Come, we'll show you how to care for a wild seed and watch its spirit dream. Let's start with a younger one. It arrived just before the drought and needs a little extra attention.
Wings once more, Dream Weaver.
All thanks to our helpful new friend. Need anything? Dreams are beautiful things. A nightmare is afflicting the spirit inside this wild seed. Poor thing must have met a violent end. A touch of anima should soothe it. Once its dreams have calmed, we can... Wait. The spirit is bonding with you. This hasn't happened since... Well, since I can remember. We should tell the Dromon. A wild seed bonding with its caretaker is a rare and joyous occasion. This isn't good. The spirit's nightmare still lingers. Whatever could have happened to it?
Rory? to target something first.
Now, what sort of spirit are you?
They're not a spirit, Slinkman.
Return. Welcome home. Leaves fall as the seasons turn.
What can I do for you? We'll meet again. Is that all? A fairy must always repay a favor. You've done much for the forest. But I couldn't deliver your message in return. please accept this gift instead. A small part of Ardenweald's magic. Yours to use as you wish. There! Now that we're even... Wait! What's that? Look! All those fae running from Heartwood Grove! Something's wrong! I'll alert the Wild Hunt. It looks like we need your help again. Tashmer, catch!
Keening winds descend from Heartwood Grove. The forest cowers.
Help! Heartwood Grove
spread
is under attack!
Your roots.
Please, help Naya.
Keep running!
Naya is still back there.
Naya, don the mask and serve the masters.
Never. Your masters will answer for what they've done. Wait. You're the one who helped Darrowin and Tazan. These masked fae suddenly attacked the grove. Please, we have to drive them back. So many gone. I'll look for survivors. Meet me further into the grove.
It's too far away.
Corinth! save who we can. The masks. What are they? My grove. My friends.
Heartwood Grove has fallen.
It's too far away.
None can oppose the masters.
Roman.
This grove is...
Heartwood Grove has fallen!
Queen, you're here. This can't be happening. Corinth, we'll take back the heart of the grove. I swear it. There's no time to lose. So many gone. The masks. What are they?
It's too far away.
I'm guessing you could use some help.
Ugh.
who we can. This can't be happening. So dark. It's...
Thank the queen you're late. Here.
My army. My friends. No. The anima is for the wild seeds. Corinth is gone. I can't lose you too. The cycle goes on. And so must you.
Darrowin, no! Those monsters will pay for this.
Ancient Tiernan do it.
Darkness encroaches. Starlight shines in our defense. Anima Gift shall return.
Well, okay. But I'd better get some back later. There. Let's finish this. We belong to the masters.
You will take nothing more.
Seeds will starve.
Hope grows from seeds of ash. The cycle continues always. Our paths diverge in the twilight woods. Tiernavan beckons you home.
Time to lose. The masks. What are they?
I'll catch up with you in Tiernaval. I just need time to say goodbye.
Are you sure it's safe? There are still a lot of masked Feyre.
I'll be fine, Tizan. You go on ahead.
The queen is about to arrive!
need something? So nice to see you. The Wild Hunt protects Ardenweald in the Queen's name. Helping them might ease her burden.
Foes of the forest, beware. For Queen and Grove.
Do you need something? Glad to assist you. On to the next task. serve the Queen. The Queen watches over us. I can't attack it. I need to target something first. I don't have a target. The Weald welcomes you. Is it time to go already?
We serve the Queen. Our roots run deep.
Speaks highly of you. What is it? No mercy for our prey. My huntsmen and huntresses are seldom late to report. Find them.
I serve the Queen. Watch the shadows.
Thank you.
will wear your bones.
I need to get closer. It's too far away. I'm out of range. I'm out of range. I need to get closer.
Return to the grove as soon as we are able. Thank you, friend.
Clear and true. Good hunting. For the Winter Queen. These vile creatures will know the fury of the Wild Hunt. That voice, but he fell in battle.
It's too far. To get closer. I don't have a time.
You. The masked Fae. This is the fate that awaits them? Ready. Always hit your mark. Enough, Lorcron. If you truly know me, then you should be afraid. Quarry. Hone your senses.
burden will wither.
Then you are a huntsman no longer.
I'm out of range.
No, I will not fall to my prey again. Beware the shadow's terrain.
When do we hunt?
The forest.
A dear friend, twisted into a dire foe. He must be slain. Return to Glitterfall Basin. My...
Fight for. I once used this to carry wild seeds in my former grove. May it serve you well.
Queen, you're here. Nothing seems to end the nightmares. Could you try a more direct approach? Oh, looks like the spirit is calm again. Thank you, friend. Enjoy. The wild seed will fare better in Hibernal Hollow. Perhaps Naya would like to come with you.
There's a lot I have to learn. I would be glad to join you. I'll prepare for the journey.
For the spirits. See you later, Naya. Take my harp. Its music can help soothe the wild seed. I'll meet you in Hibernal Hollow. Safe journey, you three.
Thank you for bringing me along. I'm sorry you couldn't speak to the Queen. I'll do whatever I can to help you meet with her, just like you helped me. Returned. I need to play the harp. Spriggans! Look out! Attracting them. More nightmares. Guard me while I soothe the wild seed. Every wild seed is precious. We've lost so many. I wish the Winter Queen could save them all.
Hold! The road is not safe. Wait. You're the one who helped us at Glitterfall Heights. Perhaps you can do so again. You're in need of the Wild Hunt. Do what you must. Come. Many are in need of aid.
To rest.
Rest.
fail the forest.
Target something first.
This is no time to rest. This is no time to rest.
They command a giant beast.
I serve the queen.
Many of us fell to its claws.
Will. Our ally and I strike first. The rest of you attack when I sound the horn. This was but one battle. I fear many more await us. Do take our stag and ride with us, friend.
I listen to the wind. The Blighted stand in our path.
Run them down!
The Wild Hunt will call you from Ardenweald!
You're back! The Wild Seed was growing restless. Thank you for escorting us, Erlon. It puts me at ease to know we are protected by a fierce huntsman.
I was not always so. I joined the Wild Hunt only recently, after my grove had to be sacrificed to save the others.
My grove was lost as well, but not to the drought. We were overrun by masked fae. My friend.
I am sorry, Naya. If only the Wild Hunt could have been there. But our numbers are stretched, perilously thin.
So is the Winter Queen.
She bears the greatest burden of us all. We must do what we can to share it.
Please, Alioth, help us end this spirit's nightmare.
Though our resources are stretched thin, I will do what I can.